So tell me the story. What happened?
So we woke up and then we got outside and then we drove to the place and then we had like a few places to look and I think it was on the fifth one and we found like some sharp-tailed grouse.
How many?
I think 12 or 13, I think.
And what were they doing?
Dancing.
Can you do it for me? They have their wings out too. All right, go that way a little bit again. So you're pretty excited about it?
Yeah.
Good. You want to go again and look for more grouse?
Yeah.
Hopefully we can find some more leks, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.